is Craig, a lovely 8-year-old gentleman, a middle-aged, beautiful, beautiful dog, so well cared for. We have here the Manhattan Care Center. He's really, really cute in his red foxy coat, and he has the snowy, snowy muzzle and beautiful, beautiful orangey eyes, right? It's a very good walk, very easy to leash. He's very likely horse trained. We met quite a number of dogs, big one and small one. He was fine with them. And he likes to be petted. He can sit on command, but right now he's not doing it. Come on, are we gonna sit? Sit down, sit down, sit down, sit. Come on, sit for mama. Mama wants to see you sitting now. He's curious, he's wondering what's happening in the yard. He wags his tail. Come on here, what's happening there? What's happening there, huh? What do you say? What do you say? See, he has a beautiful, beautiful coat. He has been really remarkably well cared for. And he's a friendly, sociable character, even with crowds of people like we have in the back right now. And who's very nice with them. So this is Craig here at the Manhattan Care Center, who is waiting for you, waiting to start his life again in your home with your love.